Everybody, it's Saturday. It's time for Song of the Weekend. I got my grandson here, Parker. Parker is 4 years old, so say hi, Parker.
Hi.
Hi. We're going to do a song from 1984, way before Parker was born. In fact, it was the year that his mama was born, Robin. Bruce Springsteen, My Hometown. This is a great song about Bruce's hometown of Freehold, New Jersey. And there's a line in the song that talks about the textile mill shutting down. And a year after this came out in 1984, as part of the Born in the USA album, the 3M plant in Freehold, New Jersey actually did close down. So a bit prophetic. But why it's so important to me is you all know I grew up in Dodge Center, Minnesota, a town of 1,600 people at the time. Lynn grew up in Claremont, a town of 500 people. We grew up in these small towns, and I'm proud to say that I'm from Dodge Center. I'm proud to say I'm from a small town. But those towns were starting to kind of wither away in the early 80s and mid 80s. And most of those towns no longer have a thriving business community. Most of the schools are consolidated. But I loved growing up there, and I'm proud to say that I did. And this song is a tribute to all those small towns across the country. So with that, we're going to play Bruce Springsteen, My Hometown, from 1984. Right, Parker? All right, here we go. Was 8 years old, running with a dime in my hand. Bus stop to pick up a paper for my old man. I sit on his lap, the big old Buick steer, as we drove through town. He tousled my hair, say, son, take a good look around. This is your hometown, your hometown. This is your hometown. 65 intentions running high at my high school. It's a lot of fights between the black and white. There was nothing you could do. Cars at light, a Saturday night, and backseat was a gun. Well, words were passed, a shotgun blast, troubled times had come to my hometown, to my hometown, to my hometown. To my hometown. Now Main Street heat, whitewashed windows and vacant stores. Seems like there ain't nobody who wants to come down here no more. They're closing down the textile mill across the railroad track. Woman says these jobs are going, boys, and they ain't coming back to your hometown, to your hometown, to your hometown, to your hometown. That's not me and Kate. Laid in bed, talk about getting out. We're packing up our bags, maybe heading south. I'm 35, we got a boy of our own now. Last night I set him up behind the wheel and said, son, take a good look around. This is your hometown. This is your hometown. Your hometown. This is your hometown. There we are, folks. So that is it for today. It is time for have a great weekend. And Parker, come here a second. I want everyone to stay healthy, stay safe. And one more thing, Parker, and I got to tell you. It's kind of a big thing today because, come on, buddy. Come back over here. Here we go. It's a big thing because today's the start of the Pac-12 season. So what do we got to tell everybody, Parker? We got to say what?
I don't remember.
We got to say, go Ducks!
Go Ducks!